the biggest thing in our industry lacking is education.
It's awful.
And these people don't know what they don't know. And well, it's a real problem.
And in the cake industry, they think they can go and take a class with a very well-known cake artist and then open a bakery.
No.
And or better yet, this is what I love.
Been there, done that.
They want to go teach. And I'm like, I need to go take a few more classes, maybe own a business with a bakery, decorating cakes for at least, I don't know, a year or two before you think you can get in front of a class and teach. And yeah, I'm talking to all you people that I meet at these cake shows that think that you can go and take a 1 hour class in piping and you're suddenly an expert. Do you know how many years I spent piping and how many hours you... Stop it, okay? You're bastardizing our entire industry.
Yeah.
Just stop.